2002, and it's the Illy Funkster hanging out with Dante Ross of hip hop. I mean, the Buddy Holly of hip hop. Killed it. I was telling the gallery guy, put up the before picture. They didn't want to put up 79 cent prints up. This shot right here, this is the original print. This is from 1985, alright? I was hanging out with Zephyr and Lamar. As seen up there. We're at the Jean Michel Andy Warhol show with boxing gloves. You ever seen that poster? We're hanging out looking at the crowd. So I run across the street, take that picture. And then I go back across the street right now. And that was in, within 5 minutes. This is the relevant. This is the first one that was done. I don't know why I didn't bring it.